Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I want to show you how I bought the first real luxury watch, and especially I want to also show you what kind of watches I really liked and which I considered buying on my way to find the perfect watch for me. So I first started with the Breitling Premier Automatic Day-Date 40, which I really liked because I always was kind of a fan of Breitling, but the Navy timer or Navi timer was just too expensive for me, I thought, as a first watch, and I definitely wanted a new watch from a dealer so I don't have to worry about guarantee or something else. But in the end, when I saw the Premier in real, I thought, yeah, maybe this watch is a little bit boring and it's, for me at least, super expensive and you won't have an in-house movement in it, so probably you should check for something else. Then I found the Baby Snowflake from Seiko, and I still really like this watch because I think it just looks very beautiful, but when I had it in real I found it's so shiny and maybe a little bit too feminine for me. After the Seiko I found the Tudor North Flag, and that is a watch I still really like, but honestly I don't know, for some reason I lost the interest of buying a Tudor. Maybe because I wanted my first luxury watch to be of a brand that a lot of people know and has something, I don't know, special for me. And when I think about Tudor, that is a brand that just recently came into my mind, and I wanted something that I know for quite a long time. And the last watch I really liked before buying my final watch is the Nomos, especially the new version, the club version with the sports bracelet. I think it looks awesome. It has super cool features. It has a super cool in-house movement. It is waterproof until 300 meters, even though I would never need that. But I just like the toughness of it, combined with such an awesome design. But in the end I decided the Nomos is not the right watch for me, even though it was super close, but it's just too big for my wrist, which is probably medium to small size, and the Nomos is I think 42 millimeters, which is a little bit too big unfortunately for me. I just recently moved to Dubai and I will be here probably for the next 4 years, as I had the opportunity to get a really great job offer over here, so I took the chance and moved from Germany to the United Arab Emirates, and so far I really like it, even though the weather is quite tough for me. And for this ride, just enjoy the view of this incredible city. So I want to show you now the unboxing of the watch I bought. Probably most of you already noticed it in the last scene. It's a Rolex Explorer 1, and I found this watch in Dubai at the authorized dealer of Rolex. I think the dealer is called Siddiqui and Sons. And it was quite a hassle for me to get this watch, as I pretty much called every Rolex dealer that is located in the UAE, or also visited the dealers in person. And I only found one dealer in the complete area around Dubai where I could get this watch. But happily, in the end, I found one. And also, of course, it was the last watch of the explorers at this dealer. Pretty much, it was the only sports model. In addition, I can say that you could get in Dubai. So in the end, I decided to get the Rolex Explorer because I wanted a pure watch without any complications for the beginning, a watch where I can just enjoy reading the time, that is not too shiny, that has no gold or diamonds on it, not too many polished parts, a watch that you can wear for probably every situation. If you go out with friends, if you are at work, or if you want to dress up for a special event. And I think with this piece, I found a watch that suits to nearly every situation. But even more for me, the name Explorer and the story behind it just fits so well, because besides watches, traveling, and my job, the most important thing probably for me in my life is biking, so especially mountain biking. And when I think over the last years, I probably climbed a lot of mountains in Europe with my bike, and I just enjoy exploring nature around me by bike, this silence in the trees. So it's just one of the best things in the world for me, going out with my bike, having fun, meeting friends, and of course exploring a lot of countries on my bike. And we did this over the last probably 6 years and spent so much time on my bicycle, riding it out in the mountains, that I just wanted the first watch to somehow fit to my biggest hobby. And I think with the Explorer, I just found the perfect watch that has an awesome look for me, an incredible history behind it that fits to my lifestyle. And yeah, I'm super happy now. I hope you like the story of me finding my first luxury watch. And now just enjoy the rest of the video where I show you a little bit more of the watch. And hopefully I will have the chance to create some more videos about me living in Dubai. And until then, see you in the next video. Bye bye.